Wostmann still plodding along, currently in second place overall behind Carolyn Wostmann. So Nedbank Run Club continues to churn out a couple of top athletes. Charne Bosman, she looked like she was running a little awkwardly going through Kloof. But, I'm not quite sure if this is just the fact that the body is showing a little signs of fatigue, Ellie, or if she's genuinely hurt.
It's sometimes hard to tell whether she's slightly grimacing or smiling at this stage.